We are here and we are not sharing results. We are combining last week with this week. We'll come back next Tuesday with
2 weeks.
Our points.
Yes, for 2 weeks results. So, last week we had a lot of stuff. I did go for my liposuction consultation last Friday, May 12th. And I was working really hard because I wanted to go to the doctor and I wanted them to tell me that I didn't need to lose any weight and we could just schedule. But that's not what happened. He wants me to lose basically almost 30 pounds, 29 pounds to be 180. Because by their chair, I was 209. And that morning I was 204, which I was like, anyway, so I can't schedule until I get down to 180. So I'm working hard to that. So that happened. So good and bad, I'm gonna do it. Just had to lose more weight.
How my week went, it still was not great at all. I was still distracted by my situation. Yeah, so nothing even to talk about.
Yeah, so we'll get back to you. I had a pretty good week, up and down, but a lot of eating out, a lot of Mother's Day, birthday dinner, all that, breakfast dinners, all that. So anyway, next week will be better.
Bye.
Bye.